Hello friends, I'm Inusa. We will study a beautiful dance today with the topic méchancy, which is very good matching for a competition dance. It's a short version with 3 minutes, and the music is from Dr. Sami Farag on the CD Cairo Nights Volume 5, and the title of the song is Raqs Çelina. For entering the stage, we have a beautiful veil. We put it over our right shoulder. This is our starting position. We start with 2 very slow steps. We have right step, 1, 2, 3, 4, left 5, 6, 7, 8, building a pose, and 2 faster steps, 1, 2, prepare a turn to the left. And here we pull down the right shoulder veil and throw it back behind. Again, we start with the right foot. Step, pose, step, pose. Step, step, prepare the turn, right, left, right down and behind. From here, we start to the left diagonal and we begin a circle around the stage. We have 3 steps, right, left, arabesque, left, left, right, and left back for a turn, left. We go to the right side, bring the veil in front over the right shoulder. We go to the left side, bring the veil over again, back over the left shoulder. Finally, for the first half circle, we have 2 very quick turns left, adding some hair accent. So I do this first half circle again, face to face. My right foot, step, step, arabesque, step, step, back arabesque, right with the left weight back, left, right back. 2 very fast circles, turns to the left. Again, a little bit faster, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2.